different for me. Because my game corrupted on me. My level restarted and everything. But it gave me massive courage, so I had to put all my tunes and stuff back on. But the ones that I had here. So that's good. Wait till it loads up. Yeah, so all my cards, Forza gave me back. I lost all my money, but I have other people that can give me lots of money. So yeah. Wish it didn't happen, but what can you do? Yep. It says I discovered, like it'll say I haven't discovered it, but I have. Like it says I discovered it once I go follow the roads, but then when I go to it, like it says, it'll see it said 231 roads. I go to it, it'll say 200, it'll say 500.
Welcome back, Cameron.
Roads completed. So yeah, have you seen my levels? 72, no star. It used to be level 3 level over 200, I'm pretty sure. 100 or 200. Star 3. Yeah, I'm a little upset by that, like you can see. All my cards are new. I have to play each individual card. So I'm mad about that, but I wish there was a feature that they couldn't just put them right into my cards without them flaming. But if not, yeah. Why isn't this working? Okay. Sure, my thing's recording. Yep. Okay. So yeah, as you see, everything here, you can see how small the bar is. I don't have any of these unlocked. Thank you. see this stuff. Go right into it. Why do you think I can't charge that on the like middle lane? Okay, let's spin around. Let's change my car. See? You guys knew I had... I had 750. And I have 569. So it's probably... Some of the cars it was from when I got the game. Like, new. When I had to restart. Some cars were there, so... But I'm gonna... Like, some cars here. Like, down here. It's crazy. Where am I going? Jeez. Let's get into the F40. Butthole. I guess that's my fault. way to get it back. Because I was changing something with my traffic setting in the game. So it went and restarted. And I had to check my data. So I waited. And it went. So I had to check my data. I waited. So I clicked A. Sync data. Continue. So I hit continue. I think I do it on a computer. After it finished. Then I waited like a few minutes. And I checked to see if the game is up. So I closed the game. Finished syncing. Because it don't close that when it's syncing. It wasn't even syncing. Finished. And then I waited. So finished that. That was more than that. Updated it. When I went to go back in, so I click A. Because I can't play that game. So I don't know. I didn't do anything wrong. I think it's done. Some of those were updated in the game. Not horse. Just trying to make street speed. Frick off, fly. Trying to make street speed car. Well, it's street speed 717, but. Manual. Flash. Down there. What?
Right.
pretty sure I did. Oh, I need to finish over there. Let's drive there in this car. Let's get in something. What do I want to get in? Won't we get in a 600 LT? Nah, that's not. That's. Let's get in something. German. Let's get in this one. The 911. What was it? 911 GT3 RS 5.4. So I just wanted to update you guys on Forza. Oh, and me, how I've been doing. Hope you guys got on it, pushed it up, looks good. And then
at the roundabout,
stopped on the hill.
Take the second exit.
You don't want to do it anymore, so. But I'll do it. And the dirt road is a little bit bumpy to get up on the hill. First time really doing it. Starting off on the hill. Got in. The tires went a little bit much. Didn't roll back much. I didn't go right off.
Turn right.
So I'm pretty good at it.
At your destination.
So I have to purchase all my houses again.
If you fancy a break from the speed and noise, I found this gorgeous little mountain retreat. Couple of acres of land, view of the river. You probably prefer speed and noise, yeah? Hey, it's up to you. Nice.
This house.
We all need to get away sometimes, don't we?
So I'm gonna probably end it off here. Just no, I don't want to accept it. So yeah, I'm just gonna end the video off here. Thank you all for tuning in again. So yeah, this video should be up soon. And yeah, thank you all for watching. Hope you guys stay safe. Everyone stay safe. And blah blah. Fine. Hope you guys all liked the video. Please like and subscribe. Thinking about subscribing. And comment in your next video. Comment in this video what you want me to do for the next one. Thank you all. Have a great day.